Animator Chuck, can you hear us? Alright, going in. Jeremiah with Izanami.
We have Wareham coming from winners.
Yeah.
And, losers.
Yeah. Despite not saying being good at the game, Kyle actually did really good RCR. Shit, my Tiger. Oh shit. You gotta watch out for Tiger. So when it comes to Tiger, you gotta watch out for him being close up, because especially if you're magnetized, he will go in on, and then he can just automatically pull you in despite how far you are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's a lot.
Yeah, oh, trust. Tiger can do way more than that, trust me. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh my god. See, the when you're magnetized and then he's just trying to get the, like, you just be flying around. First game goes to A2. There we go. Save right there. Save. There you go. Starting off this game really good. Oh, mag grab.
Wareham started this match out a little bit better, but see if we can keep it up.
Oh, trust me, Wareham can come out from this. I seen them play during the tournament. He made an amazing comeback. I wish that was on stream.
Game is really tight.
There you go. So, there you go, Chuck. Hopefully that's better for you. Ooh! See, when I tell you, Kyle's got this. Yeah, he can't come back from this. Ooh, gotta watch out for the command grid. Yep. Got his finger into the air. Oh, the max side, so stuff can happen. Oh yeah, command grab. I believe not that command grab, but another command grab. The other command grab that Tiger has, he can come off that. Ooh, I don't know what. Wareham was doing that. There he goes, man. He got the grab of his own. Oh shit. Oh. Yep. Sparkle. His combos are shenanigans. Plus, you get magnetized, which is gonna cause more shenanigans for Tiger to happen. There we go. Oh, projectile. Ooh, see, that's the command grab. He followed it up. Like, if he didn't follow up that command grab, he can combo off it. Which is amazing. Tiger's got so much better the past couple games. Trust me, you'll have a blast. He's a little bit of a goofy grappler to get used to, but trust me, he's a really fun grappler. There we go. Going in for the combo. Oh my god, the reset. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay. Oh, here it goes. Is he gonna combo off it? Yep. Here it goes. Bam! Nope, not yet. Unless he blocks it. Wrap it, maybe? Nope, follow up. There we go.
Come on.
And play Tiger. Oh, Z-Man, trust me, Z-Man, Tiger's a blast to play. Especially in this version of Blaze Blue. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Oh, Kyle's got those combos. Corner. Oh, here comes.
Marvel combos.
Oh yeah, just some Marvel combos. Trust me, if you want to see Marvel combos, play watch Pokenoi high tier play. It's amazing. Oh, here we go. Bam. God, these combos are amazing. Oh shit, shenanigans! That weird Tager magnetic tech is amazing. Ooh, shit, what? Ooh, nice! Morihan, you can't put down Morihan. He can come back from this. I believe in him.
Yeah.
Despite how cool and fun Tager is, I believe in Morihan. There you go. There we go. Bam. Ooh, the armor! He got the armor on. Bam. Oh, that pressure game is so weird. Charles, he and Nami's are really, like, goofy to play against. I know you fought Kyle. Fought Kyle for more hands. And losers right away. And who? Oh yeah, your second game was with me, and I kind of beat you. Your gym's getting really good, by the way. Yep.
Street Fighter,
that goes well. That's Kyle finally getting his first game. Like I said, he's gonna. I believe in him.
Bring it back here.
Oh yeah, I believe. You gotta believe it. I don't know, I'm kind of being weak right now, but whatever. There you go. Let's go on both. Yep, command grab.
It's like almost 50%.
Yep. Insane damage from Tager. Here goes. Oh! Gotta watch for that little slight invincibility that Tager has on that one command grab. Ooh, I don't know what he's going for there. Oh, overdrive, let's go. He's gonna get punished for that. Don't know what he's going for there, but he's paying the price right now. Oh, that's reset. Because he's not exploding in the air. Bam. Oh. Ooh. Watch, you gotta watch out for that only projectile that Tager has. The only one. It's a strong one, too. It's probably one of the best projectiles in the game. Yeah, he is. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, Kyle has never lost yet, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Unexpected. Yeah, despite him saying he never practiced yet.
Secretly.
So while no one's watching. Yeah, that's his game plan. Oh, see, look at it. His game plan is working. Taking full effect. Nice. Those crazy Izanami corner combos. Oh, here goes. Now it's Tager's back in. Ooh, here goes. Oh, he blocked it though. Unless you're at. Oh, he actually got the last hit in. Oh, shit. What's gonna happen here? Oh, he missed the command grab. He's going in. Bam! There you go. Oh, but he still has to just got a tough. Ooh! And
game 2 resets the bracket.
Yep. Reset everything.
Yep. Yeah.
Whew. Alright.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Reset in the bracket. Hopefully.
See if
Hell yeah.
I think he had it.
I played against A2 just recently, actually. Yeah, that's how he knocked me out of the Blazers attorney. Yeah, oh god, that. Jesus. Yep. Oh. Jesus. Oh, alright, there. He's not getting that perfect. But as I was saying before, A2 was, he was my last game in the tournament. Now that he's in a new character, because I didn't feel like I was getting bored with Jin. So I just want to try something new, so I picked up Bullet. And I kind of paid the price for that, but whatever. Oh, there goes. Oh. There goes. That's the tech that my friend back in SoCal has. He would wrap the... that he would wrap his command grab and this fucking over. I remember being such a scrub at this game. Well, not this version, at least the latest, very, very last version. Actually, 3 games ago, yeah, that was the last time I actually played against my friend. Oh, yeah. Morgan's bringing it back. Okay. Yeah. Have they two ever actually been here before?
Venue?
Yeah. Oh, he was just busy?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I actually never seen him before, despite me being here for like a good while. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, that's gonna kill. That's on overdrive. And that's gonna do a lot more damage than it originally did.
1-0.
Yep, 1-0. 0, yep.
Oh, 0-1.
Yeah, 0-1.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Woo! Action!
Oh, gotta watch for those legends. They have armor on them. There you go. Oh, magnetized. Something might happen. Oh, there goes Scott. Bring it back. Oh, man. Oh. Wasted the bird. Here we go. Oh, wasted his bird. Ooh, gotta remember that Tiger's projectile was super strong. Probably the best in the game.
Ooh, that's good.
Yep. Maybe that was a tick. Maybe that was a tick. Ooh, that killed actually, yeah. I thought he would have a little bit of life left, but I was like, no, that's Tiger. What am I talking about? Oh, air grab, nice. Oh, there you go. Yep. I feel like Mayhem is like the most scariest. I don't know if they go to all Izanami players, but like they're super scary in the corner. Yeah, that pressure. Oh, here goes. Grab it. Yep, he might. Izanami might have armor, but he's still grabbable. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was a lot. Ooh, here we go. Yep. Nice.
Gotta watch out for Izanami to grab guys too.
That's not a problem.
Oh, well, I'm stupid. Sorry about that. It's my first time commentating, dude. And I'm already fucking up. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. There you go. Projectile! Oh, can he make a comeback? I'll be super, like, stoked about it. Yeah, that's what I want him to do. Ooh, just gotta watch out for those quick jabs he has.
Whoa.
0-2, yeah. Ooh, okay, maybe I have my death in my hand now.
Still do it.
Right? Yeah, he still has chance. Yep. Ooh, there you go. There you go. Back in the corner you go, Tiger. There you go. Now here comes the crazy combos. No, I don't believe so. Tiger has a lot of health. Ooh, that clashed! What? Oh! You go in the corner, you go! Oh, shit, no? God, I'm Izanami, I can just poke my way out of here.
Rebel 2, action!
Get up, come back. I knew that command grab somehow. Yeah, oh shit. Oh my god. That, oh wait, no, that one. Damn. That was perfect too. Okay, let's see if this is gonna change it up. Shit. A2, one round away from winning the tournament. Shit, oh damn. Yep, stop the Tigers. Oh, there it goes, corner combo, here it comes. Bam, oh, no reset, nice. Now it's Mayhem's turn to get it perfect. Oh, no perfect, I lied. But, it's a jab, you gotta watch out for those quick jabs. Nice. Alright, take 1-2. As soon as I said I doubt Mayhem, I have my doubts on Mayhem to just make it finally get the game in. Holy shit. Bam. Oh, here we go. Right in the corner. They said that's where Izanami wants you. She wants you in the corner. I believe that's where her most damaging combos are, in the corner. And that's why she has the moves that push her in the corner so hard. Yeah. Oh yeah, they still have burst. They still have time to like. A2 can like if he doesn't like the corner. Oh, that, if he doesn't like it in, he gets the poke. But okay, we talk about burst and then they get burst. There you go, super. Shabam. Ooh. Yeah, that tracking projectile is pretty something.
What does it do when
he tries to grab? Oh, the super charge that takes us?
Yeah.
Oh, that? Oh well, it's just a huge armor move. If you can, it's weird, it's kinda scary too. If you get hit by it, you can get comboed on it. Oh, in the corner you go, Izanami. But she said no. She don't want to. I changed my mind. How about we travel all the way to the other corner? Jesus. Oh, there we go. Just fucking flew because of magnetism. Jesus. Yep. They both have burst. That's gonna kill. Yep.
2-2?
Yep, 2-2. I think I just gave him good luck. As soon as I said I doubted he would win. Alright. Final game. Woo! Yeah, first hit. Here we go. Forehand with those corner combos. Bam. Damn. Oh Jesus. I forgot that move stuns too. Has a long hit stun. Oh, here we go. Drive. Oh! No one can slow you on this. I guess Taylor's hitbox is down over. Oh, there we go. Active slow hit. There we go. Gotta poke. No, that's not gonna kill. That's just her overdrive free super she gets. Yeah. Oh yeah. By the way, the animation was. Yeah, that looks like a fucking finisher fatality. Anime fatality. Yeah. Can A2 come back? I mean, he's Tager.
Yeah.
He's Tager. And if Tager's put into the right, I mean the tier list for Tager's not low for him, but if he's put in the right hands, he can be devastating. He's super scary. There you go, bam. Corner combo. Oh shit, burst? Oh, he still has projectile on him. Yup, combo. In the corner you go. Oh shit! Oh, super! Oh my god. Still in this.
Oh!
That's gonna do it. That's gonna hurt, but it's not gonna kill. Oh my god, even Steven on health bars. Oh, he has Taker has health bars. Yo!
Mayhem taking Blaze Blue!
Oh my god. Good shit from Mayhem. He is ready for combo.